She was a very innocent child.
Mistie Mae Micheletti deserves justice.
I can't believe it's been that long.
After 30 years, I don't know if I'll live to see the closure.
It was very terrifying.
She was taken out of her bed.
To this day, I can still remember seeing her tiny little body.
Her case is still active.
It's time to solve this.
Detectives continue to follow leads.
Whoever did this, we're gonna find you. We're not gonna stop until we do.